there are very few institutions that are like us, in that everyone needs healthcare. Healthcare is becoming more and more complex. It is not only the things we used to do, which is patient care, talk to our patients, do the surgery, do the treatments, but now you have to sort of say, how do you combine it with all the advances? In my field, that's cancer, there's a lot of advances. And as physicians, we have to figure out how to connect that pieces. And that only a few places can do. You're always thinking about, this is the new treatment, this is the next advance, and how does it help our patients? Every day, I tell my students, I tell everybody, try to think, what can I learn today? And I think that mindset for us as leaders, as doctors, as surgeons, is important for our patients. And what we have to remember, all of us, that at the end of the day, it is that doctor-patient relationship. It all comes down to that human touch. I've been in the same shoes. I'm a mom, I'm a wife, I take care of my parents, and I've been onto those visits. It's scary. And all that technology, the treatments, we have to then put it in the context of, yes, it's just a tool, we'll use it out, we'll figure it out, but let's figure out what we need to do to develop the goals of treatment. And that's really just a conversation.